When we returned to Beijing in 2005, preparations for the Olympics were accelerating. Parks were being paved over, entire neighborhoods torn down. 1.5 million residents were being forced to move.